Of all names, I order you to obey the power of this pentacle. Come out of your hidden darkness and send me an angel to give me the key of the secret of secrets.
You're my favorite in the herd, so be a good girl. Come on, jump. Now, don't try me, Matilda. You're holding up the whole flock. I said jump, Matilda. Listen, Matilda. You'll be stew meat tomorrow if you don't jump. It was a gigantic flying thing. Threw a shadow over the whole mountainside.
Bigger than the castle. Tremendous.
It had enormous wings, bigger than 1,000 eagles, and it flew 1,000 times faster.
Long claws.
as sharp as a vulture's. But so large, they could pick up the whole village in them.
A long, long tail, like a flying snake from hell. Yes, from hell.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about that dragon.
Yes,
yes, about a dragon. Dragon.
A dragon?
Yes, a dragon that will destroy all our flocks. What are our soldiers doing?
Nothing.
It's always taxes, taxes, and in the end, nothing.
That is the law.
Shut up.
That's right,
get
shut
back
up.
To your
the
account.
Dragon will leave us without one head of sheep while the soldiers only think of taking our money.
That's enough. Shut up. Thus do ye show gratitude for all the goodness the Count has bestowed on thee.
1 cent until the dragon is slain.
We won't give you anything until you free us from the dragon.
Yeah, earn your day's pay.
We shall obey the law.
Hey, next time they'll be armed, they'll be waiting for us with weapons. The dragon's got them terrified.
Dragons. An excuse to avoid paying what is owed me. You are charged with keeping my vassals in control. If you cannot do so, perhaps someone else could.
Sire, surely thou canst not doubt my forceful courage. 100 trials have I fought, forsooth, and triumphed over each one. If I were knighted and made Sir Klever, the vassals would respect me more, and thus would be eased the rigors of your reign.
Must you speak like that? You shall be knighted only when I, your count, believe you are worthy of it.
Alba, happy beats my heart when thou do I see. Your eyes as the sun do sparkle.
Enough of that romantic rubbish to my daughter. Now out, and pay attention for a change. To watching over my vassals. What do you here? And without your lady in waiting?
Dear father, sometimes a girl seeks to be by herself.
What you like is company, like that imbecile Klever, who, not being a knight, is not worthy of you.
I'll never feel anything for ridiculous Klever. But I think it's only natural for a girl of my age to think of getting to know someone special.
If it were up to you, you'd be making eyes at any old page, soldier, or even peasant.
What's that, Precious? More nostrums? One day you will poison our dear count, and when that happens...
And when that happens, you will take over Rook and have the peasants pay more taxes to you.
You make mock of me. How dare you, devil's witch doctor?
Of course, worthy of carrying on my bloodline.
My lord.
Boethius, my medicine?
Sit down, sire.
What do I do with this, your medicine, my learned Boethius? Shall I drink it?
No, sire. You must inhale it. Lean over the bowl, please.
Beware. He will poison you. This unprincipled magician will see you dead. And your soul lost forever.
By your lupo, this magician, as you call him, has cured the pains in my stomach, the pains in my hands. The pains in my head. The pains in my eyes.
You must keep
the pains in my leg. He looks after my body. And you must look after my soul and save it. My health will help me maintain my power here. My soul is for later.
Father, we must talk further about my problems, all right?
Leave me in peace. This Boethius is a genius. I can feel youthful vigor flowing again through my veins.
Alba, my child, I have been looking
for you. You don't want me to get married. You want me not to get married. You're frightened that my husband will replace you as ruler of the land. Admit it, you're afraid.
Enough's enough! You will only escape from isolation on the hand of a most remarkable prince.
Such a prince is yet to emerge from the morons who pass for your suitors.
It would take a miracle dropping out of the sky to bring one whom you would approve. And until then, you cannot keep me under lock and key.
I can and I will. Don't you know there's a dragon around here that devours goats, women, and children?
Hold it. Let's have a look at your faces. I'm sorry, I thought that you were... I'm sorry.
My lady, please, wait! We take a foolish risk, my lady. What about the wolves?
Before crossing this bridge, you must venture a passage at arms with me. Of might is an unknown strong as I. By name, the Green Knight. And even if I must humiliate thee in order that ye joust with me, I... Forgive me. My lady. Oh, hadst I known.
No one was to know, Sir Knight.
Oh, mysterious princess. For surely ye must be that with such beauty. I astride my gallant steed, lightning bolt, pledge thee my protection, wherever thou goest, to escort thee with full safe passage. Guaranteed by my prowess at arms.
Well,
many thanks, worthy knight. But you would serve me best by remaining to guard this bridge and prevent anyone from crossing it.
Go thou in peace. While God gives me strength to hold up these arms, no one shall cross this bridge. I swear,
Knight, while you vow your allegiance, you block me from my allegiance to my mistress.
Excuse me, my lady.
Please, for the love of God, for your father's sake, come back! My God! Whoa! My lady, please come back! My lady, please, what are you doing? Mother Alba. What if something happens? Your father will have me cleaning out the garbage cesspools forever.
Worry not, my lord. I shall rescue the fair Alba from the hideous monster, as I have vowed to the people, and I now vow to thee.
Snorting fire it was, with teeth like giant columns. Oh, believe me, my lord, I did everything I could.
I'll do what I can.
Then do what you can, which I hold as a promise, and do it immediately.
My lord.
If Alba's not found, your head will roll.
Oh, sire, I was helpless. Your daughter ordered me along. I begged her. I begged her.
Remember that I warned that Voices was in league with the devil. I predicted he would bring damnation and sorrow on us. How dare anyone cross while I'm indisposed? Oh. You have brought shame to my name. An insult to the lady I made promise to. The mysterious princess. I shall find thy names and hunt thee down one by one. For my name is not the Green Knight.
Kill that dragon. I demand it. Kill it. Now.
I would slay thee. I order thee to rise from the waters. Row, men! We shall root out this fiend from hell. Joust with me, foul dragon, and die an honorable death. I'll take thee on face to face. Row, men, row!
Back.
Protect us from him.
All his dependents and vassals will dress in black tomorrow.
Dress in black? I've only got what I'm standing here with.
To mourn the disappearance of his most beautiful daughter, who has been carried off by the dragon. And all of you, dressed as ordered, must attend the funeral mass for the late most beautiful Alba, which will take place tomorrow in the chapel of the castle.
Don't run away, dragon. Take that. Come back, dragon. Die, dragon. Come here. Die.
So I say repent. Repent, brethren of this community,
For because of your sins, our most beautiful Alba has gone away, with no chance at holy matrimony. She will never give our beloved Count an heir. No offspring of the Count will enjoy the pleasure of making this terrain greater, more prosperous, more powerful, and more faithful to the holy religion. Because Satan is among us. Because Satan has carried off our beloved Alba to his infernal regions. And we must suffer the fact that we'll never again see this lovely child. Never to see her again.
Alba!
Alba!
Oh, it's a miracle!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
Where was she? What happened? What have they done to her?
Sire, I found her in the woods. Just like she is now. She doesn't seem to see or hear. But thank God she's alive. She's
dying. Praise to God, brethren! Let us pray for our most beloved Alba! Whom God has returned to our bosom safe and sound.
Sage Boethius.
Boethius, what's wrong with my daughter? Tell me, what's wrong with my daughter?
Your daughter is possessed by the devil.
Oh, no.
And only the power of the Lord, only his power, and not that of a witch doctors, can save her eternal soul.
Her soul is your domain, Friar Lupo. I only deal with the weaknesses of the body.
He will be her damnation. Don't push your daughter into a pact with evil.
Sire, Boethius is a magician, a demon who uses unholy tricks.
Be quiet. Do anything you want. Body, soul, what does it matter? Just cure her. By all the demons in hell, cure her.
Do you hear me, Alba? Can you hear me? I'm your friend. I want to help you. What happened? Tell me what happened. What happened when you entered the lake? You were swimming there, do you remember, Alba? You were swimming.
I saw my seven spirits. They were like me, but they weren't me. Him back.
Calm yourself. Have faith in me.
Take me to him.
How can I take you somewhere if I don't know where it is? Where do you wish me to take you?
To the mouth of hell.
Don't speak to anybody of what you have seen. This must be a secret between you and me. And I will work to fulfill your wishes.
Father.
Alba.
You saved her, Boethius. I'll never be able to thank you enough. You've given me back Alba, my own dear Alba, the real Alba. Because the Alba who came to that church door was a ghost.
That witch doctor now gains more influence over the Count.
If this goes on, we'll soon be under the domination of the forces of evil.
No.
Nah. Has the Count ever thank you for your loyalty? To him, you are just an employee, like a servant is. He has little intention of making you a knight.
No.
No. And still lives of giving you his daughter's hand in marriage. Something has to be done, Klever, or we'll both be buried by our enemies. No?
Yes.
You have no need to worry. I'll protect you. Given the unconscious state you're in doesn't allow you to recognize the dangers around you. You'll stay in your chambers closely watched and protected by guards who have my fullest confidence.
But, Father...
At least until this dragon is dead or no longer a threat.
But, Father...
There's nothing more to be said. I'm doing this for your own good.
Both of you?
I proclaim good news.
When he says good news, beware.
Yeah.
Now that the beautiful Alba has been found, the Count has banned the color black. He has ordered that all must wear bright colored clothing to show joy and happiness.
Good news again.
Oh, thank you. Go away.
Oh! Before crossing this bridge, you must venture a passage of arms with me. Of might, none is known as strong as I. My name? The Green Knight. And even if I must humiliate ye in order to make you joust with
Sir,
me...
Sir, it's not in my character to fight anyone. Please allow me to go my way.
My troth was given a mysterious princess. And already once I have failed to honor that pledge. Now... He asked that I allow passage again. To shame I heap on myself. But I do not do battle unfairly.
May God be with you.
Lord of all names, you have answered my calls and sent one of your angels to give me the sacred of secrets. which will allow men to live forever.
Will he come or not? Tell me.
I don't know, Alba. I really don't know. It's very difficult to say what he might do.
Doesn't he love me? Is he rejecting me?
No, it's not like that.
That's it. That's why he didn't keep me with him. That's why he let me go.
No, Alba, he let you go because he loves you. He loves you.
He loves me? Then why?
Because he cannot take you with him. In the country he came from, you wouldn't be a normal bee. The men there would use you as an object to be studied, like a plant or a thing.
Well, in that case, he should stay here.
He cannot stay here, Alba. He's come here on a very important mission, and he's already dedicated many years to study.
Many years? Oh, well, he looks very young.
Because he knows the secret of eternal youth.
I will give him everything he needs, everything. I'm the daughter of a count. Is he grander than that, do you think? Do you think his country has more riches than ours?
You don't understand.
Take me to him. I'll escape and you'll never see me again.
Alba, please.
Alba? Oh, I am sorry, sir. I did not know you were here. How is our girl progressing?
She's improving all the time. Watch over her.
Money, money. You do nothing but ask for more money. You've come at a bad time, both of us. Thanks to this damn dragon, we're not collecting as much in taxes as we expected.
I would not be asking if my petition were not so important. I'm on the verge of discovering the highest medicine.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm talking about restoring your youth.
Restoring my youth?
Yes. It could well be so, my lord.
Are you sure? Really sure?
You've known me for many years. I've always been loyal and honest. Yes, I'm certain. It's within my power.
To be young and strong again. With my knowledge, I might expand my domains. I'll get you whatever you want, but I demand results. I want to see you working night and day.
Thank you. like a glove, my lord. It's my latest creation. So hard, so resistant. No one will have a set of armor like this one. Just look at these curves, those angles. Unique design. You look so heroic the day you're knighted. Just ravishing.
Does he like it?
Oh, yeah.
You never kiss me. I've never even touched you. I don't even know what your face is really like. Why do you never take that armor off? Kill you? You mean, if you take your armor off, you will die? Because you cannot breathe the same air as I do. No. No. It can't be true. If you can't take it off, why do you bother with me? If you don't take that armor off, you'll be nothing more than a statue.
The likes are none more dashing than I. It seems eyes will pop when never has such suit of armor been seen.
Excuse me, but what legend would you like on the shield?
Yes, a legend.
Perhaps a lion. Or a double-headed eagle. It would be very vivid, very striking.
No!
No?
A dragon.
A dragon?
Yes, a dragon and a knight. That it should be, a knight slaying a dragon.
Oh.
You can't court me and make me fall in love with a statue. I have to be embraced, kissed by the man I love. I just can't believe it. I just can't believe that you will die if you don't wear that helmet. Can't you understand me? Can't you? No, don't touch me. I don't want you to touch me with those horrible gloved hands. Let me go.
Touch not the most beautiful Alba, damn you. Whomsoever you may be.
No, he's unarmed.
Defend yourself.
I can't believe it. Are you a ghost or a goblin? Or perhaps a demon? Paternoster, Santa Maria, Vade Retro, Angelus, Iac Angelus, in secula seculorum.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Break it down.
Look out.
Back! Animals!
What do we do now? Jump. Are you mad? Do you want me killed?
Myself to blame. I want my daughter back.
You must confine Boisius immediately. He, with his evil science, has bewitched the beautiful Alba and handed her over to the powers of darkness.
Boethius cured her, and he's working on something of utmost importance to me. Blame not others for fault of your own. You too, Klever. You and your guards allowed enemies untouched into the castle.
Sire, thee knowest well every man in the garrison would lay down his life to save thee.
And you also, friar. If you have such power, why didn't you protect the castle from evil spirits or whatever diabolical beings there are? I would have an edict pronounced offering the hand of my daughter Alba and half of my land to anyone who brings her back safe and sound and gets rid of that damned dragon once and for all.
Sire, I will conquer the dragon. She threw me this scarf as a token of her trust in me to save her. And she promised me her hand in marriage and half her land.
My daughter said that?
Yes.
First things first. I pay you to defend my lands, and that you did not do. Now get out. I wish to be alone.
By the order of the Count of Rook, our lord and protector, be it known that the man who defeats the dragon... ...and saves the daughter of the Count will be rewarded... ...will be rewarded with half his land and the hand of his daughter, the most beautiful Alba.
Ix, you've done it at last. You've brought me to your world. But this is what we call the mouth of hell. This isn't your land. It's my father's. It looks so strange. This is the way we see it from inside? It's all been a dream. I dreamt that we were flying, the two of us. Away to that world which you say is yours. You were carrying me up into the sky. I like to think you come from the skies. You're my prince of the skies. At least now I'm with you. That's what I wanted.
Who's there?
Open, I said.
What do you want?
Open up or we'll break the door down. You're desperate now, devil. Break the door down.
What is this?
Arrest him.
This is an outrage. You fools. What? When the count... devil with you.
Your holy power has come to an end.
Take him away. I don't want to hear anymore.
The Count and Alba will only be safe when you die.
Damn you both! Damn you! Don't! Damn you! Damn you!
Wait. Here is written something about the armor worn by the Knight of the Dragon. What does it say? Read it out to me.
The dragon is the guardian of the knight's wisdom and will take it to heaven, where the wise men of his world are much interested in our way of life. This is a typical text written by a scheming alchemist. It must be interpreted in the reverse. No, Klever. Where it speaks about heaven, it really means hell. And wise men translates into evil devils.
You really believe so?
A knight's armor protects him from all evils of this world. It makes him immortal.
Ah.
Yes. Without it, he would fall into Perkay's embrace.
Whose embrace?
Of death.
Yes, I know that. But does it say anything about how I could take off his armor?
Yes, it says that whoever owns the armor will be master of the dragon.
Master of the dragon. If I had to own his armor, I would be master of the dragon. But does it say anything about how I could take his armor off?
No.
No. It must be written here somewhere. It must be. You must know how to take all that armor.
Ungodly devilish hearts. That lead to perdition. This castle must be exorcised. All the demons hidden around it must be driven out. Yeah, that's it. Exorcised. Look! A fiend from hell! Devil! Devil!
I saw it.
Fiend from
from hell!
You gotta take off the armor. Do you know what that means?
Devil!
I saw it!
I order you back to hell!
I saw it! Thank you, God!
What? Who suffered for man's sins.
What the devil is going on here? Let me pass. Out of my way, I say.
May you be freed of all the evil imps who possess you. Adonai, Beelzebub, and Astaroth. You must perform an act of penance for your sins.
Enough of this rubbish. Take them to the dungeons. That is an order.
You must perform a penance, an act of purification, just as your good and loyal servant Klever has been purified. You will honor him. A knighthood.
And by the power vested in me by the county of Ruck, I dub thee Sir Klever.
I'm a knight. I'm a man.
I must have clean handkerchiefs.
The orders are to give you nothing but food.
You can't treat me or my poor nose this way.
Use the one you have.
Oh, my poor nose.
Are ye talking to me?
Before crossing this bridge, he must venture a passage at arms with me. Of might is none known stronger than I, by name the Green Knight. And even if I must humiliate thee...
It is not necessary to humiliate me.
That's enough. What type of nonsense is this? Pledge have I made to my lady, the mysterious princess, and no one will cross this bridge. And it's not in my nature as a knight to permit a man to be held in this condition.
This is not a man, but a devil who's going to lead us to the place where your mysterious princess has been held captive by the dragon.
My lady? Held captive? But I must free her.
Oh, that task corresponds to this, noble knight. As far as you are concerned, you should remain here, faithful to your word. Prevent anyone, absolutely anyone, from crossing this bridge.
But how do I prevent it? Everyone crosses.
But... Isn't that only women, old men, and cowards are to cross at this bridge? Aren't there any real knights around here? Aren't there any other bridges?
But all this? What's it for? These are things. Don't you have any plows in your country? No plows? And you say that you live so well. What's this? I've got it. You're not IX. You're Noah. And this is the Ark. And you're collecting two of each kind of animal because... Is it going to rain? Is it going to rain a lot? They're spirits. Why do you want so many spirits? Oh, you came to collect them for your world. Never ever take it off? Yes, I know. You can't breathe the same air as me. Do you think I'm going to believe all that? Of course you can breathe the same air. I'm fed up with you saying, I can't. If you can come from the sky, you can do anything.
Knight of the Dragon! Please hear me. They have asked me to give you this message. Keep the dragon under control. If it makes the slightest move, they will kill me.
On you go, Klever. May God protect you.
Knight of the Dragon! Be man or demon! By the customs of chivalry, and in the name of God and the Virgin Mary, for the honor of my lady, the most sublime Alba, I do challenge thee, and thee alone, to combat! The dragon which aids and abets your infernal actions must not interfere! And as the offended party and the defender of Alba's virtue, I do reserve the right to choose the weapons and the terms of combat. We shall be on horseback with lance and mace, and it will be to death. And the terms be that the most beautiful Alba, daughter of the Count, will betroth and wed with the victor. And were you to make unfair use of the dragon, or of any other demonic power against me, Boeotius will die. Is that fair?
Aren't you going to do something? Didn't you say you love me? That man is willing to lay down his life for me. What about you? He's proving his love for me. Now prove yours. Dousting, of course. Is there a better way of proving your love? Don't touch me. I'm tired of your words. I want you to do something. God will decide with whom I ought to stay. Don't blaspheme. Klever wants to show that he loves me. Your love for me should inspire the same courage. Let me go.
What is this? He hath rejected my challenge? Without battle, he has turned you over without even a fight? He hath no courage, no chivalry.
Come out, ye dastardly poltroon! Are ye a man or a field mouse? For shame! If unable to defend that of a beautiful lady, I shall not accept thee disdaining my challenge! Fight for her, you spineless varlet! I've defeated him. I've defeated the dragon. He's fled. My lady, I offer you this victory. This triumph over the forces of evil was made possible by the inspiration of your love and my faith in God. Accept me as your slave until I have the honor of accepting you as my wife.
No tricks now.
Wait for me, Klever. Now the dragon is ours. I call upon you, infernal beast. I call upon you to surrender to your new master. For from now on, you will only serve goodness. On you go, Klever. You the new master?
Don't you think you should go first to bless the way?
You've got the armor on. What other protection do you need?
It is mine, Bishop. The dragon with all its secrets is mine. It cannot harm me if I do wear the invincible suit of armor. The dragon must obey me. All powerful am I, Bishop. The Count never again will raise his voice against me.
Thanks to me, Klever. Thanks to me. Let's get out of here. No.
I demand that you stop that. I, Sir Klever, Knight of the Dragon, order you to go back to sleep.
In the name of God, I warn you.
Stop it!
I warn you.
Open door! Open door!
Ix, please don't die. Save him both ears. Only you can. You cured my father.
There's no life in him left to save, Alba. Wait.
What's that?
It's liquid gold. was the last hope.
And archangels and the most holy Virgin Mary.
Stop it.
In the name of God, put me down, dragon. I'm warm. Klever. Klever. God! Klever! You got me into this trouble! Wherever we are going, how will I be able to teach total strangers about giving up a percentage of what they earn? Klever! You old bombast! An arrogance! A foolish fop! Weak in the head and weak in everything! Honey Ned, tomorrow on!
I was just trying to get somewhere in the world.
The dragon is gone.
It's returning to its own world.
And why have you stayed? Because you like me or because you haven't any alternative? Now that Klever has got your helmet. You liar.
You must not forget that you are mortal now. You'd better cover yourself up.
Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! At last I found you! Oh, what have they done to you? Who are you? Right. My mysterious princess. Excuse me for my appearance, but a strange devil with magic powers did steal my horse and weapons. And now I must find the culprit and finish him off. Has any of these seen him? Wouldst know which way he went?
A strangely dressed man went up into the sky.
Up into the sky? Oh, damn thief! Meseemeth, he must come down soon enough. The wind will carry him in that direction. And when he cometh down, there will await the Green Knight to wreak vengeance on the dastard and his infernal powers. Away, lightning bolt! Away!
Count's daughter.
Oh, my God. Now what color will he make us dye our clothes? feet.
Running. What's happening?
The princess has been saved.
Hurry, let's What's go. Wrong?
Hurry,
They've
hurry.
Killed the dragon.
Come on.
Was it Klever?
No, a brave knight. And Klever? I don't know.
Hurry, right, let's go. Hurry.
Move it.
My child.
Noble knight, know that I have full intention of keeping my promise. Now that you freed my daughter from the claws of the dragon and finished off for once and for all with that despicable beast, what I mean is that I grant you the hand of my daughter Alba. And half of the country, naturally. As I promised. What do you say? Do you accept or not?
Oh. It's just that he's very shy. And he doesn't speak much. But anyway, he's wonderful.
Klever, what are you doing?
The dragon won't obey. He won't obey.
To the right, Klever. To the right! Watch out! We are going to...
Yeah, brother, we... Yeah, brother, we got to... No, no,
I can't understand you. You're upside down.
I can't control the dragon! I can't control the dragon!
But you've got the magic armor on.
This armor doesn't work! We must have missed something! I think I've got it now. I think I've got it!
Very good, Klever! We will come back!